Hawaii, well, get dropped off. That's the message from transportation officials. The public parking lot at Lihue Airport is full and temporarily closed. Officials say a one car out, one car in policy is now in place. Again, if you're heading to Lihue Airport, you're being urged to get dropped off.